From the News Channel 5 Network, I'm Amy Watson with your morning headlines. A West Nashville woman is dead this morning, and now the search is on for her killer. Police say the deadly shooting happened about 9 p.m. at Rolling Hills Apartments on Premier Drive. Investigators say the victim was shot in the torso. She was then taken to Vanderbilt Medical Center, where she passed away. Governor-elect Bill Lee has officially placed his holdings of the Lee Company into a blind trust. He's stepping away from his heating and cooling company to avoid any potential conflicts of interest after 35 years on the job. Lee Company will also fulfill obligations to state contracts, but will not pursue any new contracts with the state. And a new public green space is coming to downtown. Capitol View officially announced Frankie Pierce Park will open this spring. It will be centered in the 32-acre mixed-use urban district located on Dr. MLK Jr. Boulevard and 11th Avenue North. The park is named after Juno Frankie Pierce, who was an influential African-American suffrage movement leader. And today, all eyes are going to be on the Music City Center as the Nashville Boat Show begins. The show is going to run through Sunday, and it is the state's largest boating event that will feature hundreds of fishing and motorsport boats. Tickets are $12 each, and they're good for one day. All right, we wish it was warmer to go boating. Let's check in with Leland in the forecast.
All right, after a very cold morning over the Mid-South, temperatures get up to near 40 today, well below the average of 46. Here's what's up for you today, right around 39, and then for tonight, we're down to 24 again. For tomorrow, dry during the day, but the chance of rain coming in. Some of that rain may have winter weather on the front end of it for Friday night and Saturday morning. Make it a great day.